A director and a manager of a frozen food company in Senai have been charged at the session court in Johor Bahru in connection with the meat cartel scandal. The accused company director Yong Chi Kyung and manager Chong Kim Kwang pleaded not guilty when the charges were read to them on Tuesday. Yong, together with another company director who is still at large, was slapped with 7 charges. Yong was charged under the Trade Description Act 2011 and the Trade Description Certification and Marking of Halal Order 2011. According to the charge sheet, Yong and the other director allegedly committed the offences between December 1st and 3rd last year at the company located in Senai. Chong also faces 7 charges under the same act for similar offences at the same place and time. They were accused of using fake halal logos on dozens of packages of meat not certified to be halal. In the same court, the company also faced 7 charges for offences under the same act. Judge Ahmad Fuad Othman set bail at 250,000 ringgit each with 1 surety for each of the accused and set March 28th for next mention. He also ordered the accused to surrender their passports and to report to the Kulai police station once every 2 weeks. Last year, the authorities busted a cartel that had been smuggling meat from Ukraine, Brazil, Argentina and China and repackaging it with fake halal logos. A raid was carried out at a warehouse in Senai where 1,500 tons of frozen meat worth 30 million ringgit were seized. The cartel, believed to have been operating for a few years, had allegedly been using the warehouse as a location to make fake labels and stamps to be pasted on packages of meat not certified to be halal.